Get ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're locked into the Seamus MacLeod Show, the hottest show on the internet. So sit back, relax, and turn it up.
Welcome to Deep Country. I'm your host, Seamus MacLeod. I've got some great country lined up for you all night long. So kick back, turn it up. We'll kick it all off with Cassidy Pope. Here's Wasting All These Tears right here on Music Road Radio.
The bottom of a bottle, laying down on the bathroom floor. My loneliness was rattling the windows. You said you don't want me anymore, and you left me. And I'll do everything I gotta do to get you off my mind. 'Cause what you wanted I couldn't get. What you did, boy, I'll never forget.
He's been living for the last 8 months, and it ain't about the badges on his uniform, and it ain't about the oil like they say it is in the news. You'll never hear him say it don't matter anymore, 'cause what matters most is still at home. Gathered round the table, barely able to get through the day without thinking about him, their life without him.
matters most.
She gets mad when someone talks bad about red, white, and blue. She says they don't understand what it stands for. Said if they spend just one day on their knees in her shoes, they'd be a little more appreciative of that, I'm sure. 'Cause what matters most is down the road, at the Bethlehem Cemetery where his best friends carried him and laid him down. They think about him and their lives. Gets mad when someone talks bad about the red, white, and blue. She says they don't understand what it stands for.
Who'd have guessed that Aquanet could start a fire? With a single cigarette, she wasn't drunk, she wasn't stoned, just sick and tired of wondering if he was coming home. She drove around, she found his car, they heard the boom from in the bar. He called the cops, she called his bluff, they hauled her off in high heels and handcuffs. Crazy. Told his friends she was depressed, borderline bipolar, a bitch with PMS. He cheats and lies, then plays the victim. He don't know why they always seem to pick him. Crazy women, ex-wife. Some take a pistol, some take an axe. Boy, if you build a fire, you better bet she's got a match. Might be the teacher just down the street, the hairdresser or the housewife, or that waitress that's so sweet. You won't see it when you meet her, so be careful how you treat her. She might look just like me. Crazy.
Brandi Clark with Crazy Women, How We Love Our Crazy Women. That's why we make them crazy, because we love them so much, they just don't realize it. Now the dirty little secret's out. It's Seamus hanging out with you on this Thursday evening. And you know, I woke up this morning to the sun and a happy mood because, well, it wasn't snowing for a change. Even if it is only for a day, the sun can do wonders. Let's get into some Brooks and Dunn. Here's Hillbilly Deluxe right here on Music Road Radio.
Holler, old boy's feeling like a dog on a collar, keeping that chain pulled tight, waiting on Saturday night, put on the smell good, put on Skinner, head into town like a NASCAR winner, cruising back and forth to the tasty freeze. Everywhere you look, all you see is Hillbilly Deluxe, slick pickup trucks, big timing in a small town. Shoot them a cool smile, hoping that they smile back. Hey, baby, what's your name? Burn a little rubber when the red lights change. Here come the blue lights, here come Barney. Hot on the beer, y'all, let's move the party. Gotta go, but that's all right.